Hello everybody, you are on channel Alex Baran for IT, and today I'm gonna show you how to create your own free Telegram ChatGPT using botpress.com. So here you can see its name, botpress.com. So you go, you sign up, then you go and create new chatbot, then you go to your chatbot, click edit, you will choose start from template and choose the basic template. Here you'll add one card with cards question. So here it will be asked user what is your question and store in variable question. Then it will transfer it to the ChatGPT answer. So here it will write answer to the message in the language of the message, answer politely, knowing that you're ChatGPT developed to help humans. Input will be workflow question, so variable from here. And to store, it will be stored the result in variable answer. Then it will basically send the response using text card, and then it will go back to the question, like to the question getting card. So let's see how it works in action. So you'll write something like hello. It will ask you what's your question. Yep. I don't know, write a text about red pandas. Something like this. Red pandas also known as okay, so here it is. Okay, my next question is who are you? Let's ask so this strange question. Who are you? I am ChatGPT, a chatbot developed to assist humans. That's how it is. Okay, what can you do for me? What can you do for me? I am ChatGPT. I can help answer questions, provide information, and engage in conversation. So basically, that's how it works. After you create everything what I showed here, so here you don't do anything. Here nothing. Quick start knowledge, you can make it as Wikipedia, but I don't care. Like, ChatGPT even now has enough knowledge to answer questions, but just in case, you can make it. So, quick start knowledge, web search, and website. Then you go back to dashboard, and here you will go and go to integrations. Here you will go browse in hub. And you will choose whatever you want. Instagram, Slack, Line, WhatsApp, Telegram, Messenger, whatever. I will choose Telegram. So here you'll install it. You'll go back to integration hub, go back to dashboard, integrations, and you will go to Telegram to bot father. You'll write new bot. You'll write something like any name, anything underscore bot, you'll get your token, you'll take copy, you'll paste it right here, and then you'll press enable integration and save configuration. So after you do everything what you did here, you go to your ChatGPT. I can actually clear the history. You go, press start. What else? Okay, start. How it will work? Let's see. So start, it will be just a basic command. So the start command is commonly used in messaging, chatbot. Okay, what's your question? My question is, let's ask it again. Who are you? Something like this. Okay, again. I'm ChatGPT, a chatbot developed to assist humans. What's my next question? What is squared root of 225? 15. Great. What is logarithm base 10? 100 is 2. Great. Okay, so that's how it is. That's how it works. You will do it with botpress.com site. and you will basically get your own free ChatGPT because you don't have to pay for any tokens to make it, to launch it. So that's how it is. That's how you can.